Good morning. We're 2 days off of Horde Night. We've still got a lot of building to do for this base. Bip up, bip, bidip, bidip, up, dip, 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 to run around and find more wood so I could build more blocks. It's an endless cycle. Although, I know this serves a purpose, sort of. Yes, this bad boy is going to be the maze base, which means I need to actually start making chairs. What are you cooking up? Stone, wood. Wrestle bees. I can make 100 extra chairs. That will be helpful. Hey, y'all. The base really isn't ready for visitors yet, so appreciate it if you come back later. Dang it, does it need to be fertilized ground? It doesn't, does it? No, yeah, I need to turn it into cotton seeds. Cannot place here. Oh, radiation zone. Bad news. All right. Now, back to the business at hand. Wood frames. Probably don't need 800. Start with 200. Dang it. Fuck you, go down there. Get in there, you son of a bitch. It's freezing cold and I need food, so let's head back inside real quick. Campfire. All right, we're all full up. Everything's looking good. Beep up, up, beep, 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 beep. What am I looking for? I don't even know. Don't even know. This is all just random stuff. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Good to see that I haven't been taking care of my inventory at all. Right. Now the hope here is that I have this finished. before Horde Night. But chances are I will not. Of course, you want to be an asshole about it. So the idea is still the same. A bunch of chairs around a central fire station. That will allow me to spread out the zombies a bit. Go home. It is pretty simple. It works like a hatch base. Zombies on console aren't smart enough to jump over these. And they don't have the hitbox to take them out. Unless they're crawlers. Which is why I don't have any barbed wire traps around the place at the moment. because that would mess me up. Alrighty. The reason they're all sitting like that is just because that's the only way that I've seen. We'll stop them from every angle. And I need a puffer jacket. Thank you. I've put about 400 hours into this game, like on different lobbies and stuff, and only just recently realized that you can equip clothes from this menu. Press up on the D-pad. Who would have thunk it? I am going to need another few hundred boxes here. Oh my goodness. Big faster, goddammit. This is exactly where I wish I had planned ahead and just thought about making a raised bed rather than digging it into the ground like this.